I saw you do that, you know?
What are you doing that for? Huh?
Never should have come here.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Thank you.
Where have you been? I hope it was important, because it means you weren't here to defend him. The Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to attack Yarvaskar. We fought them off, but the old man, Kotlak, he's dead. No, but they made off with all our fragments of Wuthrad. But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of Yorvaskar will be sung. We will avenge Kotlak, and they will know terror before the end.
Make them bleed.
Don't leave any of them alive.
We pray.
Don't leave any of them alive.
Got a lot of... It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can.
Don't leave any of them alive.
Make them bleed.
Don't leave any of them alive.
I am your sword and...
I think you can go And why not? 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground. Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crying. Let's go. Wanna hear it? Come on. Let's see what you're made of.
Come on, do something.
It's nothing. Come on, show me what you've got. Now that's what I call a punch. You got me. You're no liar. Best fight I've had in years. If you ever need another blade at your side, just ask. Wouldn't mind seeing how you handle a few trolls.
Talos is the true god.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Do your good.
This is the Gildergreen. Disciples of Kinnareth could send something holy in it, and traveled far to hear the winds of the goddess in its branches. Of course, not as many pilgrims these days. A big dead tree isn't very inspiring if you're coming to worship the divine of wind and rains. Kinnareth gives life, and we need a living tree to be her symbol. I've thought about that. Trees like this never really die, they only slumber. I think if we had some of the sap from the parent tree, we could wake up its child. But even if you could get to the Elder Gleam, you couldn't tap it. Not with any normal metal. Elder Gleam is older than metal, from a time before men or elves. To even affect it, you have to tap into the old magic. You'll have to deal with the Hagravens. I've heard about the weapon they've made for sacrificing Spriggans. It's called Nettlebane. The hags terrify me, or I would have gone after it myself. Your spirit is strong. Kinnareth's winds will guide your path. It's held in a Hagraven nest called Orphan Rock.
Ugh. Been tending to your hounds? Smell like a wet dog.
You tried mercenary work?
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life.
My Saphir doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room. I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you.
I can teach you a few things. If you find that sword, please bring it to me.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Heard about what you did, killing those foul witches. Well done, companion.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Bjorlund Greymane's got that on me. Man's steel is legendary. All I... Have you met my father? He's a steward up at I help my... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget...
Watch it there, brother.
You time to end this little...
Damn you!
The others have probably prepared Todlike's funeral by now. Come up to the Sky Forge.
What do you need, my thing? Lead the way. Before the ancient flame.
We grieve.
At this loss,
we weep.
For the fallen,
we shout.
And for ourselves,
we take our leave. His spirit is departed. Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Do you have the fragments of Uthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Don't get too flowery on... Of course, I have a small favor to ask of you. There's another piece that Karlak always kept close to himself. I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things. I appreciate it. Back. Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
The old man had one wish before he died, and he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being Moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you. But he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Karlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Karlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted. He deserved to have it.
Karlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthrad. And it's in pieces like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and the elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken and repaired.
Is that... Did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here. The flames of a hero can reforge the shattered. The flames of Karlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Iskramor, for Karlak.
Thank you.
did you hear something?